Namaskar. Welcome to Sharmishta Online. You all know Navratri has started and you are already gearing up for the upcoming celebration. For the Navratri, you are taking different fasting food and they are all veg vegetarian food. Keeping that in mind, today I am going to show you how to cook chana dal for the Navratri fasting. And that's why I have kept that in mind that some spices you don't use during the Navratri days. So during cooking, I will tell you that which spices you may avoid it. But if you don't like it, then you may avoid the other items also I have used in my cooking. So let's go and see how I have cooked today the chana dal. Today I am going to show you how to cook the chana dal during the Navratri fasting. So this is the chana dal. I have taken 350 gram chana dal and soaked it in water for 5 hours. This is desiccated fresh coconut. This is 1 teaspoon cumin seed, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, some dry red chilies, asafoetida or hing. Somebody of you don't take the turmeric during Navratri fasting, then you can avoid using the turmeric powder. This is 2 teaspoon mustard oil and some chopped coriander leaves and ginger. I have taken little ginger, and if you don't take mustard oil or ginger during Navratri fasting, instead of mustard oil, you can take white oil and you can avoid ginger also, and salt according to your taste. As I have not soaked the chana dal in water overnight, for that reason I am using the pressure cooker for just for one sitting. So I will put the chana dal in the pressure cooker. I will use 1 cup of water. 1 cup of water is not sufficient for my dal. For that reason, I am taking another 3/4 cup of water and adding 3/4 spoon salt and mixing it. Then closing the pressure cooker, and I will wait just for one sitting to go in the pressure cooker. So by that time it goes on, I am putting on the flame for another oven, just changing the oven. Let the dal be boiled over here, and here I will take now this desiccated coconut just for dry roasting. I'm not using any oil for roasting the coconut. I'm just putting it in the kadai, non-stick kadai. Just for dry roasting. Chana dal, if cooked in roasted coconut, the taste comes very nice. The fresh color will change, just it will turn yellowish brown, and then you stop roasting it. See, the chana dal is
boiled already. After 1 sticky, I have put up the flame, and this is the condition. It should not be overcooked also. I will meet the tadka for the chana dal. This is 1 teaspoon mustard oil. Let it be little hot. I'm adding the dried red chili. The 1 teaspoon cumin seed. Put the flame low, otherwise the spice will be burnt up. Saute it, but none of the masala should be burnt. I'm just adding some asafoetida or hing, very little amount, and grate some ginger. If you don't take ginger during fasting, you may avoid it also. This fresh ginger gives a nice aroma. This is the time when I'm adding the boiled dal into it. And don't remove the water. This water is full of vegetable protein, as it has been full of protein. The dal, which really by the dal inside the pressure cooker, so don't remove it. And little bit of turmeric powder. And salt to adjust your taste. Just mix it well, and now this roasted desiccated coconut, I'm adding with it in the dal. Mix it well. It gives you a very nice taste. And about 1 teaspoon ghee. Let it be cooked for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, I will come and check. Now I will check that what is the condition now of the chana dal. See, it's ready now, well cooked. Now I will do the plating directly into the serving bowl. And I now garnish it with the fresh coriander leaves. See, my chana dal for the Navratri fasting is ready. Hope you liked it. Thank you for watching the video.
So hope you have liked that how I have cooked the chana dal with coconut. So try it at home and let me know how you have done it and your experience. So keep sharing my channel and subscribe my channel. Thank you all. See you again very soon with a new recipe. Bye bye.